Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'm going to show you how to secure your Gmail messages. So first of all, go to gmail.com. Okay, and as you guys can see, I'm just using my Google Chrome browser. You can use any kind of browsers like that. So here you can see that this is my mail, right? Okay, so now what you're gonna do is, as we are going to send someone else the email, we have to just type in the email subject and body, right? So let me show you guys. So here you can see I've just wrote that mail subject, and you can see also there. Okay, now what we are going to do is, you can see that turn on confidential mode, or you know, you can turn this off. So you have to click on this icon, lock icon, you can see on the screen. So you can select, you can see that recipient won't have option to forward, copy, print or download this mail. So this means that who will receive this email, he will not have the option to forward, copy or print, or you know, download this mail. So what you can do is, you can select the expired date, you can select this this to 1 day or 1 week, month, according to your needs. Okay, so this is the one thing. And there is another thing, which is, you can see require a passcode. So it will be automatically generated by Google, and a SMS passcode will sent to that person's contact number. It will this email in this option. After, in the next step, it will tell you to give the phone number or contact number to send the SMS passcode. Okay, so if I select this and simply click on save, okay, now here you can see if I click on send, it's telling you to give that phone number. So this might not work in every single country, so you know, it's just okay. So you can simply just put that number, phone number or contact number of that recipient, and you can simply send it. Okay, or also you also can select this with an, you can see no SMS passcode, and simply you also can send just like this. Okay, so that's how you can secure your email. Okay, so I hope you guys understand how you can do this. If you still have confusion, or you know, you still have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5-Minute Solution.